Okay, so I did some new-ish type of stuff to my hair. I retwisted it, and every lock went through and cut all the stray hairs that were sticking all out of it and caused me all those problems. And now they look like dreads. Like, now they feel crunchy. Like dread, like, and not soft, like naps on top. And then I feel like sort of like dread stuff, like in the middle of it. So yeah, that's what I did. It feels better. I'm still like shedding like a little, like cut like little snippets of the hair that I cut off, so it's like still shedding everywhere. But other than that, I feel much better. It looks sexier, I guess. I have pictures with me taking it down, so I won't take my hair down now. But yeah, that's it. I just thought I'd share if I, you know, created my solution. So yeah.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
Okay, so what I did when I retwisted my hair is I did not braid it or use clips. I did the retwist method that was made famous by Black Indigo, then Cheska Lee or Cheska Locks, she did it, then Gerard Green did it. I washed my hair, and my mom got me some Carol's Daughters products, and I washed my hair with the shampoo, and it smelled delicious. I didn't eat it. I think you can eat it, but I didn't eat it. And she gave me the whole works, conditioner, hair milk, all of it. I'm just gonna show you. But I did not use the conditioner because I am fearful that with my hair type, it would unravel. I actually think she did that on purpose. But, yeah, so we're going to take a look at what I have. Bam! So this is the shampoo. And you don't really need to use a lot, and it comes out slow. So I use that. I haven't used the hair milk or the hair elixir, but it's here. Didn't use the conditioner here. Or this other leave-in conditioner. She could have kept that. But you know what? I'm going to keep it. Because eventually, one day, my locks will get strong. But I haven't used like the elixir and the hair milk yet. Because I still have this. And I'm not a product junkie like some people. And so I don't want just products and products building up laying around. This is like halfway done. So I'll be done with this in a few. Something days or weeks, one of the two, I'll be done, and then I'll start on the other stuff. I just thought I'd share.